I had questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
They'll have a harder time hitting a moving target.
Keep that ram moving!
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram and hope. Skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity. There was nothing I could do except protect the ram and hope.
Thank you.
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
We knew at Sterngard that within a day Viking ships would fill the harbor and their army would destroy us. But I intended to be long gone before that could happen.
Great work! Now keep it moving!
Still!
moving again.
Hold on! Trip moving in! Force unit!
We needed to protect and operate the ram until we broke through.
Waiting for me to activate the ram.
Gudmundur, this fort's legendary Jarl.
On your feet.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. How did it bother me?
What are we doing here?
The fortress of Svarngard was home to many of the wealthiest Viking clans. The merchant trades always produced such people. Now they would have to fight for their food.
You're strong, Gudmundur. People do not need to suffer.
Haunted me that day.
You fought well.
To hell with you!
Mercy, why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath to fight for peace. so did you. All of you.
Hey. This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.